Welcome to Konica Minolta Finance TV. Konica Minolta has built a reputation for providing winning products, services, and solutions geared specifically for the vertical markets. We have with us today Chris Bilello, Director of Business Solutions and Market Development, who will discuss some of our recent wins. Thanks for joining us, Chris.
Thanks, Patricia. I'm really happy to be here and excited to be here.
Now, tell us about the Buyer's Laboratory and about Konica Minolta's recent awards.
Buyer's Laboratory has been around for around 50 years. They historically have specialized in evaluation of hardware related to office equipment, specifically copiers and printers. They've done evaluations, lab test, what's called lab test reports. They've done evaluations in the field. About 10 years ago, they started doing evaluations of software and services, and then most recently, after the acquisition by a company called Keypoint Intelligence, they started doing what's called the PaceSetter Awards, where they give out annually industry recognition for OEMs, original equipment manufacturers in the print industry who specialize in key vertical markets.
Now tell us about some of Konica Minolta's recent awards.
I'd be happy to. So from the BLI Keypoint Intelligence company, we've won awards for what's called the PaceSetter, which I mentioned, which is a vertical award for various industries such as healthcare. So about 2.5 years ago, we won the Healthcare PaceSetter Award. In 2018, we won the Document Imaging Software Platform of the Year Award. We've won numerous Product Line of the Year Awards. We've also won Platform Application Award for our application ecosystem. Similar to you would see on smartphones. We've developed that ecosystem for our MFPs and actually won an award from BLI for that ecosystem.
Now, Konica Minolta was also awarded PaceSetter Awards for the finance and legal vertical. What were the key areas that were evaluated?
So that's an excellent question. That's our most recent awards for PaceSetter, and the first time we won for both the legal and the finance industry. Part of the criteria that they use to determine who the winners are, they go through the entire portfolio of the solutions provider, services provider. They look at software that's in the portfolio. They look at services that's in the portfolio. They also look at support for the various channels. It's very important to their award criteria that the vendors who win support all channels of distribution, not just a direct channel or an indirect channel. So they look at the entire spectrum of what a solutions provider can offer to a specific vertical before they make the decision on who stands out best among the crowd.
Now that's a really amazing accomplishment. Tell us about how team collaboration is necessary to win such a prestigious award.
Another excellent question. So many times when you see award ceremonies, I'll use the Oscars as an example, you'll see people who win best actor or best actress or best director or best picture, but you don't see the hundreds or maybe thousands of people behind the scenes who work towards that award in the Motion Picture Academy, right? So same thing at Konica Minolta. When we won the awards for the finance and the legal industry, it's not just myself or my colleagues here at in Ramsey at Konica Minolta, but it's also people in the field. People in the field who offer the services, offer the support, do the implementation, offer the consulting to the client. So it really is a team effort that presents itself to a client in order for us to win a prestigious award like this.
So can you elaborate more on some of the acquisitions and initiatives that Konica Minolta has done?
Sure, I'd be happy to. So one of the key examples where we were able to expand our knowledge into legal and finance is through an acquisition that was completed about 7 years ago. The company's called All Covered. All Covered is an IT services provider. When we made that acquisition, All Covered already had a very strong established practice in the legal industry. Along the way, after the All Covered acquisition, we also added another IT services acquisition that specializes in finance, local and regional banking, for example. With those acquisitions, we were able to expand not only the portfolio of software and solutions, but expand the product and technology expertise, the intellectual property, so to speak, so that we can better serve our clients in those industries. We also, one of the initiatives that we did is that about 6 or 7 years ago, we decided here at corporate to hire vertical solutions managers, national vertical solutions managers, who come from their respective industries, who weren't involved with printers or MFPs or scanners or anything like that. They actually came, for example, from the legal industry, or they came from the finance or healthcare or the government industries. And so they have deep knowledge and background in those specific practices, and they can provide that, again, that intellectual property to Konica Minolta in order so we can expand our portfolio to better serve our customers.
Wonderful. Now, Konica Minolta globally was named 2018 Document Imaging Software Line of the Year by Keypoint Intelligence. How significant was that?
That was really significant. So as we've transformed our company from toner or ink on paper, a hardware-centric company, I expanded before about how we've transformed to more solutions and services. So we have a pretty strong solutions portfolio for both production and office, and also the application ecosystem that we've developed. And so the solutions that we developed are not only horizontal in nature, but also vertical in nature. So when BLI looked at our portfolio and the amount of services that we can provide to various industries, they were pretty surprised at the depth of what we could offer, regardless of what industry the client is in.
So in reference to Keypoint Intelligence awarding you this, was there any software solutions that stood out?
Absolutely. So I mentioned about IP, intellectual property. The premier solution for Konica Minolta that is developed by Konica Minolta, supported by Konica Minolta, and installed by Konica Minolta is called Dispatcher Phoenix. Dispatcher Phoenix is a platform that provides our end user customers with workflow regarding things like scanning, print management, secure print release, document management. So for example, for finance industry, one of the workflow is what's a product or technology, I should say, called redaction. So redaction is the method where an end user can define, for example, a social security number within a document. And when we put that document through the workflow engine of Dispatcher Phoenix, Dispatcher Phoenix can intelligently find any social security numbers and mark them out, black them out, so that when it's handed over, when that document is handed over to an end user, those personal identifiable information is not visible to that end user.
So tell me more about Konica Minolta's proprietary software, Dispatcher Phoenix, because I know you have some bragging rights.
We do. In 2017, we were a finalist in the IT software category in the World Technology Awards competition. And one of the reasons that we were able to make it to the final category, or as a finalist, I should say, is that the advanced intelligence that Dispatcher Phoenix brings to, for example, a financial institution for secure document distribution, things like I said earlier, redaction, workflow, intelligent analysis and characterization of a document, and its ability to look at a document and intelligently place it in a repository during a workflow, things like accounts payable, accounts receivable, and that sort of financial application.
So now you are an industry expert in document image security. So how excited was Konica Minolta to win the BLI PaceSetter in Document Imaging Security Award?
Well, personally, that brought a lot of satisfaction here at Konica Minolta in Ramsey, New Jersey, because as you may know, security related to document imaging is at the forefront of just about every type of customer in every industry, large and small. One of the endpoints in the customer's environment is an MFP or a printer. And I think arguably Konica Minolta has done probably one of the best jobs in the industry of securing those machines on the periphery of a network and actually protecting things like personally identifiable information that could reside inside the MFP. So that award meant a lot to us and actually established Konica Minolta as a leader in document security on the network.
That must bring real peace of mind to your customers.
Well, it does, especially in the financial industry where, you know, based on the nature of the business, there's a lot to lose if there's a financial breach. And one of the things that, you know, comes across my desk a lot is customers or clients are asking about how we can protect personal data or confidential data in these MFPs. So, for example, one of the things that we do is we can configure an MFP to be what's called PCI compliant, payment card industry. So institutions that handle credit card information or credit cards transactions right. have to be PCI compliant. We can actually configure a Konica Minolta Biz MFP to be PCI compliant. So that gives our customers a peace of mind.
Great. Thank you so much for joining us today, Chris.
No, thank you, Patricia.
And thank you for joining us for Konica Minolta Finance TV.
Giving shape to ideas. Konica Minolta.